I didn't know I could love something this much until I